interceptions. I'm going to give him a skosh of credit for hanging in there and trying to make something happen, despite the amount of pressure he's been under this entire game.
One final try for Kaepernick. We've seen this before. One last shot at the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Marcus May with a pick. Taking it right down Broadway. He's at the 30. 10. And he brings this one back. It's a pick six and a Jet touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
So it's a victory here for the New York Jets. And I tell you what, Charles, this might be about as good as it gets. They were incredible.
Yeah, offense was in fine form. The defense threw the shutout at them. I think they worked in concert together. Well, I like...